quiet for a game of 2-on-2. Me and Mike was the Giants in his boy Big Blue. We headed up to Kevin's house right after school, cause we got the new lifetime basketball hoop. We came ready, we came ready to play. We came ready to win and bring the trophy on that day. Big Blue said you ain't bringing home that W. How you gonna score when I'm standing here in front of you? I took the ball and I passed it in the mic. Mike caught the pass, fake left and went right. He drove through the line and he threw it off the glass. I can't believe my eyes, he was running so fast. Caught the pass in mid-air, then he threw that boy down. Nobody could believe it, James fell over on the ground. He started crying, put his hands on his head. He Big Blue looked at me and Mike and he said, why is James crying? He was standing in the way, so I jumped up in the air and I ducked it on his face. Why is James crying?
Cause he just got dunked on!
I ain't even lying!
No, he just got dunked on!
Yup, he was standing in the way, so I jumped up in the air and I ducked it on his face. James is mad, I can see it in his eyes. James never gets dunked on and James don't ever cry. He stood up, beat his fist on his chest. Looked at me and Mike and ran his thumb across his neck. He grabbed the ball, squared up to the hoop. Took a hard right step, then he slipped in dark blue. Me and Mike started laughing, and he deserved it too. For the rest of the game we call
Captain Bumpy Shoes.
Then the ball bounced right over to me. Big Blue was so big, I could barely even see. I took the ball and I threw it in the air. Although I couldn't see a thing, I had a feeling Mike was there. He dropped the ball, he did an alley-oop dunk. Right on top of James, he made him look like a punk. Then James' girlfriend walked by. She stopped right there and looked square in the eye. She said, why is James crying?
Cause he just got dunked on!
I ain't even lying!
Cause he just got dunked on!
Yup, he was standing in the way. So I jumped up in the air and I ducked it on his face. Why is James crying?
Cause he just got dunked on!
He was standing in the way, so I jumped up in the air and I ducked it on his face. For the rest of the game, the lead went back and forth. It was all tied up when I checked the scoreboard. There was only 10 seconds left on the clock. James went in for a layup, but his shot got blocked. What? And then I juked out Big Blue with a spin move. I was headed straight for the hoop. I looked at Mike, put my hand up in the air. They was standing in the way, but you know I didn't care. Mike threw a perfect pass and I jumped so high. I was way up in the sky, yo, it felt like I could fly. I caught the ball and I threw it down hard. Right on top of James, I feel like it's been a star. That's how me and Mike won the basketball game. We beat Big Blue and Big Bad James. Me and Mike are the number one team. And I heard James cry. And I heard my scream. He said, why is James crying?
Cause he just got dunked on.
I ain't even lying.
No, he just got dunked on.
Yup, he was standing in the way. So I jumped up in the air and I dunked it on his face. Why is James crying?
Cause he just got dunked on.
I ain't even lying.
No, he just got dunked on.
Yup, he was standing in the way. So I jumped up in the air.
That's right. You come up in here, you're gonna get dunked on.
Peyton and Kim, Benny and Shaq,
Pippen and Jordan, Bundy and Mike are back.
Why is James crying? Why is James crying? Why is James crying? Why is James crying? Hey, y'all been great. Keep making.